effects of alcohol on the body. Hello to all my subscribers and anyone new to this channel. I am Dr. Parker, and please continue to watch this video from Fit and Wellness Over 50 about what effects does alcohol have on the body. What are the effects of alcohol on the body? What is alcohol? Alcohol is a psychoactive drug that can be found in different forms, such as beer, wine, and liquor. It interferes with the messages sent between the brain and other parts of the body. It is a depressant that affects the central nervous system and slows down mental activity. In small amounts of alcohol, it may seem like alcohol has no effect at all, but this is not true because it affects how you process information, which causes you to think more slowly than before your first drink. Alcohol can affect the brain and body in different ways, depending on the amount consumed. When consumed, alcohol enters the bloodstream and travels to all parts of the body. It slows down your reflexes and reaction time, making you more prone to accidents. So, the effects of alcohol on the body. The human body is a complex organism, and it can be difficult to understand how alcohol affects it. This video will explore the different ways that alcohol affects the body and its functions. One of the many effects that it has on the brain shape, it can make changes to the brain volume and affect everything from mood to memory. But what does it do to your body? What are some of the effects that alcohol has on your body? Negative effects. There are many negative effects of alcohol consumption. It affects your moods in different ways, depending on how much you drink. Alcohol can cause people to become withdrawn or aggressive. Their mood would change drastically from intoxicated to sober. Alcohol also changes the way you see yourself and the world around you. It can cause nausea, headaches, vomiting, drowsiness, dizziness, depression, and difficulty concentrating. It slows the brain activity and can cause slurred speech and impaired judgment. The effects of alcohol depend on the person's size, weight, age, sex, how much they have drunk, and their general health. The liver. The liver is a vital organ that performs many functions, including filtering toxins from blood. It produces bile, which helps digest the fats in our diet, and eliminate waste products from the body. It also helps regulate blood sugar levels and make proteins for the blood clotting system. When the liver becomes damaged, it cannot perform these tasks as well. This causes toxins to build up in the body and can lead to serious complications such as kidney failure or coma. The liver is the organ that metabolizes alcohol. And when someone drinks too much alcohol, the liver may not be able to keep up with all of it, and some of it would go to other parts of the body where it can have toxic effects. The liver tries to break down alcohol by converting it into acetaldehyde, which is then converted into acetate or vinegar in the process known as oxidation. This process takes time, and when people drink too much alcohol too quickly, they may develop a condition called alcoholic ketoacidosis, which can lead to coma or death if untreated. The liver in particular is a vital organ, and alcohol consumption can lead to irreversible damage if it's not monitored. Alcohol beverages are high in calories, with some containing as much as 400 calories per container or bottle. Alcohol is a toxic substance that can disrupt the normal functioning of cells and organs. The liver is the organ that is most affected by alcohol consumption, and it can cause the damage to its vital organ over time. This section will focus on the effects of alcohol on liver cirrhosis. It will explore the cirrhosis, what it is, what causes it, how alcohol affects it, and how to treat it. It will also mention some of the side effects. It is a common misconception that alcohol consumption is harmless. Alcohol consumption can lead to liver cirrhosis, which is one of the most common causes of death in the world. Alcohol liver cirrhosis is chronic, and this process can lead to the disruption and replacement of healthy liver tissues with scar tissue. When liver cirrhosis happens, it causes irreversible damage and leads to liver dysfunction and failure. The scarring and inflammation associated with alcohol liver cirrhosis disrupts normal functioning of the organ, which can result in the life-threatening complications, such as internal bleeding from your ruptured esophageal varices from increased ammonia production. The most common symptoms of liver cirrhosis are abdominal swelling due to fluid backup in your abdomen, jaundice, which is yellowing of the skin and the eyes, easy bruising, slow healing of skin wounds, itching all over the body, swelling of your feet and your legs. Alcohol is a legal drug that is consumed by a large percentage of the population. It is also abused by many people. Now, alcohol consumption has many health effects on the body, none of which are good. The liver cirrhosis and cancer are two of the most serious health effects that alcohol causes to your body. Now, cancer is a large group of diseases in which abnormal cells divide without control and invade nearly every tissue, causing harm to them. So what is alcohol effects on your heart function, strokes, and heart attacks? Alcohol is also a toxin to the heart. It increases blood pressure and reduces the ability of the blood vessels to widen, which can lead to a heart attack or a stroke. I'll talk about how alcohol effects can be broken down into two categories, chronic drinking and binge drinking. Chronic drinking means consuming a lot of alcohol over a long period of time, like years or even decades. Now, binge drinking means consuming a lot of alcohol in a short period of time, maybe like over the course of a weekend with friends. Conclusion. Alcohol is bad for the body. It also increases the risk of cancer, birth defects, violence, suicide, and accidents. As discussed before, alcohol acts as a central nervous system depressant, which slows down the messages being sent from the brain to the body. This means that one has a slower reflexes and coordination, which affects their ability to make good judgments. Now, if you're concerned about the health effects of alcohol, talk to your doctor about what's best for your specific needs. And if you find this video to be informative, please give us a thumbs up and click the subscribe button to be notified weekly of more informative videos. Thank you for watching, and please share your stories.